Hi, this is Ginger Gamer again, and I'm about to start Test of Faith for Assassin's Creed Odyssey. This is where you have to go talk to some villagers about a lion problem. It's the mission that you get after Test of Judgment. got to the island after my boat had capsized.
Wait for the gods to punish you. I will do so in their place.
I'm quite a distance. I probably don't want to get my shit out. Instead of using one of them little boats. Just go a little bit like that, a
consider the situation and make what I believe is the best decision at the time. If I'm right or wrong, only time will tell.
Ah, yes. I believe I understand you better.
What's to understand?
Everything in this world is worth understanding. I reward for demonstrating your wisdom.
Thank you. But only one?
Not if you wish to enrich yourself further. You have already faced an island full of lions. Could you discover the secrets of an island wreathed in fire and smoke?
I'll see the truth on this island.
Good. You're very near the impressing me.
Oh, really? I should be impressed.
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, your trip would be in vain.
Are they as strange as you?
That's merely amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard who visited for me earlier. He lives as a hermit. He'll have time to talk, even to you.
I'll go reclaim your key.
And there's that one complete.